who lives here and in Connecticut. She's actually the daughter of Norman Mailer.
Oh, wow. And then there's another African one as well.
And there's another different shaped African. Yeah. Well, you see, I like those African leopards, and they're hard to come by.
I like that one too.
So.